The bear is a Russian favorite animal. Russian people love bears. We have a lot of bears in Russia. And bear is the symbol of Russia. So that's the reason the bear was dancing here for you. I hope you will not tell anybody that you are dancing with the bear today. People will say you're crazy or something. Next, we would like to have a few volunteers to play Russian percussion instruments. Elina is going to choose a few boys and girls, and we're going to play for you Russian folk song, Katyusha. All right, come over here, please. Boys and girls, can you please stand in front of me, in front of the microphone? We're going to play for you Russian song Katyusha, and boys and girls going to play Russian percussion instruments vertushka and treshotki. And the lady in the blue suit, she's going to be our conductor, because Russian people cannot play without conductor. We need a conductor.
Расцветали яркие грушки, таблицы туманы в рекой. И ходила маленькая птица на высокий берег на крутой. И ходила маленькая птица на высокий берег на крутой. И ходила, песня заводила про степного сильного орла. That's it. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for that. Yes. That was a Russian percussion orchestra and the conductor. And we thank you so much. And now we're going to learn how to say hello and goodbye in Russian. To say hello, we say привет. One more time, привет.
Привет.
And to say goodbye, we say пока.
Пока.
Now, boys and girls, we're going to show you traditional Russian dance, Kalinka. In the end of this dance, you will see our dancer Eric doing very, very interesting movement of Russian and also Ukrainian dancing. When the male dancer is bending his knees and kicking his legs. It's called, in Ukrainian language, it's called ползунок, and in Russian language, it's called присядки. So watch out for very, very interesting movement of Russian folk dancing.
To stand up, not teachers, just students, please stand up. We're going to show you a few simple movements of Russian dancing. So just repeat after our dancer what he is doing.
Okay. And I would like to introduce